Craziest thing I did was fucked in the dressing room.
I don't know. People call me toxic. I ain't toxic red though. Flag. Shit,
it's a red flag. Alright, what's up YouTube? We back with another video. As y'all can see, we here on the blind date, man. We got us, I think I got a good little match right here. I ain't gonna lie.
We got two special. You feel me? Two special contendees.
But look though, hey, we appreciate y'all for all the love y'all giving us on our last videos. And shit.
On the road to 1,000, bro. Y'all make sure y'all subscribe, bro. And we finna get into this blind date.
I bet. We can't even really want to.
Alright, so y'all tell each other y'all name. You know, introduce y'all selves. You feel me?
So you
gonna
go first? Mm-hmm,
you go first.
Shit, my name's Trey. I'm 20.
I'm Anissa. I'm 19.
Okay, we see. Alright, so next question I got for y'all is, when was y'all last relationship?
My shit was like a year ago.
A year ago?
Yeah.
Why y'all stop talking?
Shit, that shit was toxic.
Okay. And you was toxic, or was she toxic?
No, she was toxic.
What about you?
Like a month ago.
Ooh, you fresh out.
She fresh out, huh? Why y'all stop talking?
I knew him for like 11 years, too long, too much.
11 years?
11 years is crazy.
Bro, that's, you was like 12.
No, it was like 9 years. I was like 11, 8. Mm.
So, what are y'all looking for in a relationship? Like, what are y'all, you know?
I want somebody that got their own shit going, really.
Okay, then.
Yeah, type shit. They ain't dependent on me, I ain't dependent on them. You know what I'm saying?
They own motion, not fit.
Yeah. That's all.
Same thing, just shit. Oh my God. What is shit? I don't like no nigga that ain't got shit. Like,
okay,
if
okay.
He ain't got shit, then I ain't got nothing for you.
So, do he gotta be like, he gotta have a lot of money? That's what you want?
Nah, he ain't gotta have a lot of money, but shit, you ain't finna not have no money. No.
Okay.
Then now you just pushing it.
All right. Next question I got for y'all, since you explain yourself, why are y'all single?
Yeah. I ain't found that person yet, really.
That's why we put you on.
That's
it,
why
buddy.
We here.
That's why we here.
I found her. What about you? Why do you think you sing?
Shit. Probably just, I don't know. People call me toxic. I ain't toxic though. Shit.
It's a red flag.
That is not a red
Maybe
flag.
Maybe we failed you, bro.
Niggas just.
On the weakest thing, so we gonna see.
I got cheated on, so shit.
Yeah, I did too.
This shit. So I can't be the toxic one, shit. They do.
That's real crazy. So if y'all had to rate each other voices out of 10, what are y'all rating?
Yeah, you go first.
Eight.
I say about an 8.
Okay, then the 8 to 8 action going on right here. The 8 to 8 action.
Little pair up. Alright, next question is, do y'all have a type?
Nah, not really.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. What's your type?
For one, I hate light skins. They are, I don't know, just give me a little gay. All of it I done ran into. I don't know. I talk to a light skin though, but you just can't be, they be like too cocky.
Okay, so when you say light skin, do you mean like light skin or like just brown? Like just not dark skin?
I'm talking about like light.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Like, damn, okay. Like bright ass.
Okay. So you like dark skins, really?
Just brown.
All right. So like, next question I got, like just describe yourself, like what y'all like to do, stuff like that.
Shit. I like to have fun, shit. Turn up.
Yeah,
make money, shit. Yeah. Stay out the way.
Yeah. Okay,
yeah. What explore, about you? Try new things.
Yeah, I like to go out. I really just be chilling on my own lane. Really, shit. Just stay to myself. I don't think I can say that on your YouTube, so I ain't gonna say it.
Say what? Say what?
You might as well go on and say it.
Yeah. I mean, you already know.
Smoke while I'm on my business.
Okay,
all right,
okay, okay. Do your little thing.
Yeah.
So, what is the most freakiest thing y'all done ever done?
You go first.
I know you done some things, like, go deep down in memory lane. Just.
I got handcuffed. That's not the only thing y'all ever did. That was.
Hold on, like, by police? Or?
Oh, come on, bro. It was by a nigga.
Handcuffed?
Yeah.
Handcuffed. Great.
Trey, how you feel about that?
Shit, hey. She got experience, shit. Hey. Shit, I say, craziest thing I did was fucked in the dressing room.
Oh!
Mm.
Dressing room.
In public,
H&M, he gave like the specific stuff.
How do you feel about that, fucking in the dressing room?
Like anywhere.
It just depends on my mood.
Okay.
I just be doing anything anywhere else. But
So next question I got is, what's y'all turn ons and turn offs?
I don't know. You can go first.
My turn offs is my turnouts is when people get around people and don't act how they act at home.
Like they had different person.
Yeah, it's like, bro, that's just not how you act at home, like doing it.
I feel it.
Turn on, shit. Really just attention. Shit. You give me that much attention, then, yeah.
Shit, my turn on, shit, just spending time with each other.
Okay.
Pop out on some leggings sometimes. You know what I'm saying? Nah, I'm just bullshit. But turn off, shit. Lying. I hate lying.
Okay.
Respect. Yeah, I got one more question before I take the mask off. I got one more thing for y'all to do. So, like, I'm going to give y'all, like, 30 seconds to, like, feel each other. Like, just touch.
Whatever y'all want to take,
like
it
can
be
this,
hair,
yeah.
It can be hands, you know, whatever y'all want to see. Whoever want to go first can go first.
Me, I need to go first.
Okay, you need to go off then, bro.
Let me see. Hand, boo. Damn.
Damn, you trying to choke?
Even them bitches twist on your hair. You fat. Okay.
Okay, then. Your turn, Trey. Go ahead. You hear me? See what you want to see.
Okay, we got the little, the little faux lock. You so shit. All right. I'm going to keep it simple.
All right.
Okay, then. So, you think they ready, bro?
I am.
I don't know. Y'all ready?
I am.
Think they ready?
Think y'all ready? This could be like, honestly, this could be your husband
like
one day.
This.
All right, so like I was saying, I understand, like this is crucial. So I'm gonna let y'all take y'all mask off and let y'all just see what's going on.
On three, y'all ready?
On three.
Three.
One. Oh.
Damn.
Oh.
Three, two, one.
She hiding. What did it do?
It got the
say bliss. It say bliss. Mm-hmm. Okay, you got tattoos? What you got? Okay.
Well, y'all got neck tattoos? Okay. Like, just meant to be.
Bro, I'm telling you.
That's the only tattoo you got? Oh, okay. I got this one. Leg sleeve. And I got one right here.
Hey, we're going to give y'all time to talk. Let y'all see us in a minute. But y'all rate each other out of 10.
You can go for it.
An 8.
Okay.
An 8.
I say about an 8, 8 and a half.
10. A 10? She feel like she a 10.
Your personality is going to decide if you a 10 or not.
I feel you, bro. Like, yeah, the personality. Okay.
So what is the best feature on her and on him? Best feature.
I don't know. You go.
Teeth.
Okay. Yeah. Her face.
Her face. So, do that mean she a 10? Like, just by her face?
I say 8.5.
Alright, next question is, would y'all go on a second date? Or would it take time? Like,
I gotta see the type of person she is.
Right. Yeah. I don't know him, so I know he might be a little weird or something. You know, people be. You gotta see.
Alright, the next question is, like, do they look better than your ex? So, like.
Man, y'all finna. Hey. Hey, y'all finna make me mad.
Do they look better than your ex? That's the true question.
Do I?
Probably, yeah. Y'all probably about neck and neck. You probably get more because I don't like him. So, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, okay then. Okay, then.
All right. Well, man, like, we might have found us a little pair up, but look, we going to give y'all, like, a few minutes just to chop it up if y'all want to. Or whatever.
If y'all decide to, we gonna step out and get out like 2 minutes to conversate, you feel me? Right, talk about what y'all, you feel me? So we gonna head step out the car, let y'all talk real quick. But look, Ben. Whatever. You feel me? Y'all think.
So what you wanna know?
Where are you from?
Lura. Where are you from?
Dumas.
Okay. You look familiar though. I don't
know. You do look a little familiar. You
what's
look
your
like
name?
Anissa.
Anissa?
You look like my cousin.
Who your cousin?
She's a girl.
So I look like a girl?
No, she's definitely a dyke.
Damn, so I look like a dyke.
She look like a dude. Like.
Okay. What you do? You in school?
Yeah, I go to school.
What's your name? I'm nursing.
What you do?
I'm a content creator and I'm a pharmacy technician. Work at the hospital.
Good job.
Yeah. How tall are you?
5'5". How tall are you?
I'm like about like 5'9". Yeah. You got your own car?
Yes.
Yeah. You own a job? You got a job?
Do you know how to drive?
Yeah. I got 2 cars.
I'm gonna get a second car.
What kind of car you want?
I'm a scat pack.
Hey, you want one until you get one. That's it. You drinking all the gas.
I really want a Benz.
Benz,
all
right. That's me.
I'm gonna get one.
You ever thought about making a YouTube channel?
Yep.
What would be your name?
I don't know.
You don't know what
I just thought about doing it, but I ain't gonna do it. Because my ex, but not my ex, that ain't my ex. Somebody I talked to used to do it, I don't wanna do it.
Shit, we can do one together.
Okay.
Alright, bet. What you like to eat though?
Seafood.
Seafood, okay. You fuck with like wings, pizza, shit like that.
I don't eat pizza. What? Unless I'm just.
Pizza fire.
I eat it, but I don't eat it unless they like a birthday party or some shit like that. Mm-hmm. Just go buy no pizza.
Yeah. So like, what's your type? Like, you like hood niggas? You like regular niggas?
Like regular.
Out the way. Okay.
Yeah. I don't need nobody too in the mix.
Mm-hmm. What else you trying to?
You go to school?
No.
How'd the little conversation go?
It was cool.
Y'all chopping it up.
Yeah.
Got a little conversation. So
y'all think, like, you just like a, y'all just cool with each other, y'all think it's cool?
Or it could go, or could it go farther than
or could it, y'all just be like cool on
each other? I mean, we could, but I mean, we're just getting to know each other. So,
okay.
You gotta keep talking and shit.
Okay.
What about you?
Please.
Okay, so if he asks for your snap right now, you'll give it to him?
Yeah.
What about Instagram?
Yeah.
Right.
Man, that's basic. What about your number?
No. Precious.
You gotta earn my number.
Mm.
Okay.
All right. That we did a W.
Think we did a little W, y'all. Y'all let me know if y'all think this is a W. So yeah, man, we're gonna get some more videos out to y'all. We was just doing this little blind date.
Hey, and we'll be with y'all in the next video. We ain't gonna do too much talking.
Like, comment, and subscribe, and we out.